You're watching 10 News, and the state government is hoping an $8 million advertising campaign will lure more Chinese tourists to Victoria. Although 5,000 visitors come here from China every week, the Premier wants 12,000 a week by 2020.
Unlocking the door for images of Victoria to enter China. The government has spent $8 million on a campaign to entice Chinese tourists. Last year, 270,000 visited our state. Oh, what a day, oh, what a day. The Premier served up the sights and major events at a launch in Shanghai. These images will feature in street ads, on taxis and at the airport.
It shows that behind every door, there is a new experience and a new sensation waiting to be discovered.
More and more Chinese people are travelling abroad. It's hoped Melbourne will be a top destination, with images of Victoria now on display on buildings here in Shanghai and around China. As part of the tourism push, Ted Ballew announced a laneway exchange while meandering through the French concession quarter with wife Robin. Large screens and cameras will be set up here and in Melbourne, streaming interactive live pictures.
It would be so much fun to have people talking and just sort of looking straight at each other and them being 8,000 kilometres away.
The Premier also opened a Monash University campus in Suzhou for more than 1,000 postgraduate students. In Shanghai, Melanie Davies, 10 News.